Hello. So I just wanted to send you a little recap about homework this week. We have page 14 in our workbooks. It's the first thing on the list. It looks like this. And all I want you to do is go ahead and set that up for them at their keyboard or their piano. Then they can see it and they can play Do Mi So and sing with it. So just have them play it a few times, and it's okay if it's not perfect. But we're just going for hitting each note individually, and they may need to do that slowly to make that happen. And please remind them to sing Do Mi So with it while they play. The second thing on the list is just to continue doing this with Deb Kahora, la 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 la, that song, right and left hand on listening CD number one, track number one. And then the new thing today is to play the song Star Shining, which is on practice CD one, number one. The same way, the introduction, you put the CD in, and during the introduction it says, Star shining, number one, number two, number three, number four, number five, star shining by and by, by and by. Oh, yes, by and by. That's all there is to that. So they're going to practice doing number one, number two, number three, number four, number five. And with the left hand, it'll be just backwards. You can do this at the beginning. Star shining, number one, number two, number three, number four, number five. That is all there is with that today. And the listening CD, be listening to that and playing with the flashcard game, finding high and low groups of threes and twos. And then I also suggested just using the high, medium, and low cards and then having them pick one of those and finding some Ds, either low or medium or high. If you have any questions, let me know. I hope you have a great week.